No, this is not my own idea. You guys taught me this one, so you could get a free hit of beam weapon by using it in double shot 2, apparently. All you need to do is equip the beam and also equip another type of weapon, but attack enemy using that other weapon, so you will get the free shot of beam weapon. And why would you want to do it? Probably because beam weapon eats a lot of AP. So, and this is pretty nice to have. Pretty nice to have, but yeah.